And right now, players from the WNBA and NBA return to the court in a unique competition. They're playing a traditional game of horse. Eight current and former players are facing off from their isolated home courts, matching each other shot for shot. The event is aimed to raise money for coronavirus relief efforts. Now, the quarterfinals streamed on ESPN today, then the semifinals and finals will air Thursday. Very interesting.